I'm Jeremy Otto, and we head to some 8-player football action in the Thumb as undefeated Deckerville traveled to 4-1 Mayville on Military Appreciation Night. Second quarter action, Mayville down 14-0. It's QB Austin Middleton who drops it off to Steven Gilbert, who does the rest. The Wildcat back zigzags his way down the middle of the field and cruises his way into the left side of the end zone. The Wildcats would go for two and miss. Deckerville held a 14-6 lead. Deckerville looking to expand their lead again. It's senior Carlos Ibarra who punches it in from 4 yards out, but the Eagles up 20-6. Deckerville knocking on the door of another score. They called upon Ethan Bowerman, who charges it up the gut to give Deckerville a 28-6 lead. Deckerville trying to capitalize on a turnover in the waning moments of the half. They took to the air with Isaac Keneth, who lofted one to the back of the end zone for Trayton Kalesa. Eagles took a 36-6 advantage into halftime. It was all Deckerville in this one. The pitch to Bowerman, and he works the edge and sneaks past the pylon. The Eagles took the game by a final score of 44-12 and advanced to 6-0 on the season.